The project was done in Chapa, where the birds were vaccinated, deworming was done, and in 3 months interval, they were given the booster vaccine. And we conducted the research and done the laboratory test also. And it was found that 3 monthly vaccination is very good. And the poor farmers, they are very much benefited by the vaccination done. Their socio-economical status was very poor at that time. And after vaccination done, their socio-economical standard improved and they were very happy. They were very pleased. And since then, there was no outbreak of Newcastle disease. And the workshop conducted here, today's workshop is also very good, and we interacted with people from different background. It was very great opportunity, and GALVmed, we are very much pleased with the work done by GALVmed. We are thankful to GALVmed.